get?
I've sent dinner.
Thank heaven somebody's here. Oh, my name's Eleanor Lance. I'm so glad you're here.
I'm Theodora, just Theodora. What about this crazy house?
I'm right next door. We have a connecting bath.
This one used to be the embalming room, I bet.
It was terrible being here alone.
I set dinner on the dining room sideboard.
Where's
at six.
Markway? I thought he'd have been here before anyone else.
You serve yourselves. I clear up in the morning.
Have you known Dr. Markway long?
I have breakfast ready at 9.
No, I've never met him.
I don't stay after 6, not after it begins to get dark.
My only contact with him has been our correspondence about the, quote, experiment, unquote.
I leave before the dark comes, so there won't be anyone around if you need help.
No one can hear you if you scream in the night. Isn't that so, Mrs. Dudley?
No one lives any nearer than town. No one will come any nearer than that. In the night. In the dark.
You're frightened, Mel.
Oh, no more. Just when I thought I was all alone. But how did you know my nickname is Nell?
Well, that is the affectionate term for Eleanor, isn't it?
Yes, I suppose it is. What a nice way of putting it.
The affectionate term for Theodora is Theo.
Theo. We're going to be great friends, Theo.
Like sisters? Listen, there's no need to hang around our rooms. Let's go exploring.
Oh, I'd like to.
Well, why don't you put on one of your new things? Something that'll stand out. I think it's a good idea around here to always remain strictly visible.
Be ready in a jiffy. How did you know I brought new clothes?
You wear your thoughts on your sleeve.
Anyway, that's better than my heart.